All right, the books are closed on April, coolest April since 1997. And what a difference. Last year, the average April temperature, 68.3. This year, 60.5, which is 3.5 degrees below average. The average is 64. So, boy, what a difference. But it sure did feel good most of the time. So the coolest April on record, 1997 and 1898. There you see third, fourth, and then we settle on down into sixth place. All right, a taste of summer now. Warmer temperatures and an increase in humidity. Dew point numbers. And yesterday we were in the 40s where Greenville is. And today we're now into the low 60s, lower and middle 60s. These numbers are going to come up statewide. And I show this to you because when you get these dew points in the 60s, it's just not as comfortable. You perspire more when you're outside. It's just not that dry air. Here you can see that southerly flow. Look at the clouds coming on up and then our upper level flow. And there is the chance of a stray shower through the early evening, maybe even a rumble of thunder with that, with the arrival of this summer-like air. Dallas clouded over, and so not quite as warm there, but you can see from Little Rock, Shreveport, right into Jackson, up to Nashville, temperatures in the 80s today, and this warm weather will continue for really the rest of the week. And Meridian did get to 85, Hattiesburg 85. That trend of middle and upper 80s for the rest of the week is in our forecast. All right, more humid tonight. Middle and upper 60s for low temperatures. That is a big difference when we've been seeing lows down in the 50 to 55 degree range. Got this big area of high pressure in the east that's really protecting us. All this moisture is going up through the central plain states, and there's several disturbances moving through here, so there's the threat of some severe storms. Look at this patch of energy. But as long as we have high pressure in control, that energy goes up and over the back side of it, so we're not at risk of any severe storms. There could be a front by the weekend. Temperatures for the rest of the week, middle and upper 80s. By the weekend, this front is going to sag into the south, and we'll have some showers, maybe a thunderstorm in the forecast for Saturday. 63 is your low tonight. Warmer, more humid. Southeast breeze 5 to 10. Tomorrow the wind will be out of the south 10 to 15. Sunny, there'll be a few periods of clouds, but generally sunny day. 85, and here's that 7-day forecast. There's the shower threat coming in very late Friday night into Saturday. Temperatures remaining warm.